Pokemon Fashion Masters here with the
Beauty Sylveon, Squirtle, and Vulpix.
Yeah, so those are all her spokespersons if she can find one of them.
Yeah.
Jesse's one of
the other ones.
So, Niall, let's start. Let's start Beauty Sylveon. I'm just going to call you Eevee and call me Pikachu. Let's go, Eevee.
Let's go, Pikachu.
Okay, let's go.
Here's a retarded trainer that trying to battle us. Let's go talk to him.
Oh!
Pick out Bush.
Hey, down here, same time.
Okay. Well, we can't talk to them.
Yeah.
We have to battle every single person in this forest. So. Oh my god, it's a freaking Caterpie!
Oh, it's a freaking Caterpie! Oh, what attack can I use? Water gun?
Yes. But you know your attacks won't be really super effective.
So, tackle? Tackle?
Yeah, you can use that.
Okay.
I'm gonna use, so, guys, when we were done with you, I learned a quick attack, so let's use that.
And we're in one of
you didn't even see it move! That's how quick it... Bro, did you just fart?
No.
Absorb.
Yeah!
Did you catch him or did you beat him?
I beat it.
I'm gonna catch it. You need to get more Pokemon. You need to catch it.
Fine, wait to battle it again?
Dang it, I ran away!
Oh. You swear that you're gonna battle it again.
Okay, just screw it.
So want me to... Oh, it's
Metapod. Ah, don't even bother. That's a weak Pokemon.
I'm gonna use Water Gun to see what
Don't. Oh, it's not gonna do anything. It's just gonna use Harden.
And then keep using Harden. Keep using Harden.
Ching, ching.
So alright, let's go. Do we seriously have to battle with this guy?
It's retarded. Oh, he has a Kakuna.
Ricky. Okay, Ricky. Who do you have?
Kakuna.
What can I use?
I'm using Quick Attack.
I'm using Water Gun. I just want to see what happens if I use Water Gun.
Oh! You roasted him. How? Let me
water
see.
Water Gun. I just want to keep seeing what happens.
Oh! Yo, just use Harden. Well, that's the weakest attack ever.
Would you?
No.
I just want to see what happens.
It just used Harden. All he's gonna use is Harden. There's no surprise. It's gonna keep using Harden.
I moved up to level 10.
I should be on level 10.
I don't care, Ricky.
Wait.
Okay.
No. Damn, though. Bruh! Metapod!
Use Absorb.
No, I'm just gonna use Pound.
Yeah.
Or...
Attack.
That did crap. That barely did crap.
Then use Pound.
Stop farting.
I'm not farting.
Really, that's what it was. This is gonna take me a long time. Let's see what Lord does. Is this gonna be finally something effective? Well, it's not very effective, but I'm gonna keep using it. I'm not that this is gonna make this battle go quicker. This is so freaking retarded.
Metapod is so weak.
Yeah, for real. Who created you, Metapod? Nobody.
Caterpie?
No, it's Butterfree.
Mm-hmm.
Butterfree. I swear if it's gonna use Harden, that's gonna be the last you hear of it. My HP still fall. Oh yeah, level 10.
We're both at the level 10.
Bruh!
Why are you humping?
Oh, game! I think I know where to go. Mm. We have to battle this dude. Come on. Seriously. We have to battle. You are so gay.
He is really gay.
Yep.
He looks gay.
Yeah.
He was probably born gay.
Neon ran stay in the flesh bin.
You shocked? Use that.
And then
I know what that is, but
it's actually really good.
Wow.
Don't use that again. That just sucked.
That did crap. Water gun, right?
I don't have three. How? Oh my god! I swear this is just a poison attack. I freaking swear.
Tackle.
Quick attack.
Oh, that was good.
That was good. Okay, now it's time to finish this off. 1, 2, 3!
Yeah!
Absorb! Actually, pound. That's styling!
You suck. Well, do better next time.
Oh, yeah! Oh, this is gonna be better next time! You'll do better next time! That stupid old me! Make it stop!
He's like really comfing the grass right now. He's like,
it looks like, or he's pushing his butt up against the. Oh.
Ew,
that's gay.
That's gay!
Just like fighting Nina Ram!
Wait, are we battling someone?
No, I am.
Oh, I'm not. I'm just gonna stay in the grass and just wait.
Waiting!
Yeah, I just might as well just battle that girl anyway. I'll see what Pokemon. I was gonna save the game in the meanwhile. So I already have to do it. But I have to do it again.
I want a Pidgey!
Yeah, I see the
game. Oh. Well, this is a Nidoran female.
I didn't know a Nidoran was a female. Oh, I don't know, I did it.
Wait, so that means that's a Nidoran male that we have.
Yeah, because it's pink. And Nidoran's not pink.
This one's purple, the other one that's a male is pink.
They're probably husband and wife.
What the frick is your problem?
I thought they were husband and wife!
You have a problem with husband and wife?
No. You?
Yes.
So you don't want your kids then?
Oh my god. I'm not gonna I don't even like girls.
Yeah, I do. I just don't like girls.
That's gay. That's not gay.
I just don't like girls.
Gay! Okay, just kidding.
So I'm just gonna be single. Single person.
Sing here.
I'm not gonna date no one.
Well, what if you do?
That'll just kick their butts. And stab them in the hearts.
Oh, you can date Hunter. No. Yeah, by the time when you get older, he's not gonna like you.
Only turning 15.
Oh crap. Yes!
And Hunter will be older than you.
So? Stop being mean! Okay, guys, this Nidoran is going in the Pokeball.
Pokeball. You are a freaking Nidoran. That sucks so bad.
It can use poison moves. That's why I caught it. Yeah, so please make sure you like this video, make it favorite, and share. Please subscribe. Thanks for watching.